Alright, so I just want to show you a new feature on the 590 with the needle threader. So I've threaded from the start here with on the vertical post down, around, up, down to the needle. Note when you push down on the handle for the needle threader, the foot drops for me, which is sweet. So I'm going to use the threader like normal, and then I'm going to use this thread cutter here on the right, let go, and it will have my thread nicely trapped up in here.